Margaret White ruined my wife. She was defenseless, and he made her his own. She was naive and trusting, he was demanding and thrusting, and she liked it, and for that I can't leave it alone. Stanford White ruined my wife, and I can't get it out of my head. Thoughts of him touching her hair, kissing her, breathing her air, and she liked it, and I just want him dead. She's mine, but he had her first. Not a minute goes by that it's not in my mind. Not an intimate act, not a second of time. I must quiet these voices, or my brain will just burst. Not if I can get him first.